Hi! Today we'll show you how to achieve a glamour fashion project look for your video. This trick will also come in handy if you want to create a clip stylized as a disco video from the 80s. Let's get to it, shall we? First, create a project and add your video file to the scene. Now, use the right mouse button to click on the file and select Duplicate from the context menu. Select the duplicate and apply the motion blur effect to it. In the Properties window on the right-hand side, you'll find filter settings. Here are the parameters we need. Blur distances helps you set the motion blur length, and blur angles, the parameter that allows you to set the blur angle. Set the angle at 45 degrees and the blur distance at 150. Go back to the main timeline and find the blending modes menu. Select Screen for the blurred video. Next, copy-paste this video too. And then make a double click on the duplicate located at the very top. Here, select the motion blur layer and change the blur angle from 45 to 135 in the Properties window. And this is the result! For a more advanced and impressive effect, try adding more duplicates with various blur angles. We hope you liked this tutorial. Give us a thumbs up and make sure to subscribe to our channel for more inspirational video editing ideas. Until next time!